So if we should talk about Olympics, what would it mean if women's boxing finally was included in the Olympic Games?
That would mean everything to me and the rest of women who are boxing now. I think it would mean a lot to boxing also for the men. It would mean that we could do what we love to do all the time. We didn't have to work aside of the training, and we didn't have to fight so much to have tournaments and develop more. So I think it would mean everything to us.